Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to uninstall a custom font or a TTF file in Windows 10. So let's get started. So currently I'm in the DaFont website, so I'll be first downloading and installing a custom font, and later I'll be showing you how you can completely uninstall it. So I'm just going to install this Vampire Wars font, so I'll just click on download. Yeah, it has been downloaded. It's a zip file, so I'll go to my downloads. So here you can see I will just extract the files. Yeah, and here I'm having that particular font. I will go with the italic one, so I will just click it and I will just click on install. So the name of the, you need to like be careful with the name of the font, so it's Vampire Wars. Just be careful, just have a note of the font that you have installed. So now what you are doing is you need to go to control panel. So just go to search and type control panel, just open it, and in that you will be having a search bar like right over here in the rightmost corner. You'll be having a search control panel. In that, just type fonts, and here you'll be having this fonts option, and the first option is going to be preview, delete, or show and hide fonts. Just click the first one. You will just hover over it and click on the first one, and in that we'll be getting the entire list of all the fonts that are existing or installed by us, like custom fonts. So if I just now scroll down, I think it is sorted in alphabetical order based upon the font name. So here you can see A comes first and O is at last. And here you can see this is my font over here, Vampire Wars Italic. So this is the font that I installed just right now, and it is appearing over there. So in order to uninstall and completely remove it, you need to just right click on it, and here you will be having this option to delete it. So just click on delete, and you'll be getting this, are you sure you want to permanently delete this font? If you delete this font, some text might not appear as you intended. So in case if you are using this font anywhere in any other applications, so if you delete it, that effect will go off. So be careful before that. If you just click on yes, so if I just now scroll down again, so here you can see I'm not having that vampire in V. So through this way, you can delete your custom font or the TTF font extension. And I hope you would have found this video useful. Mine is a programming channel. I have done many videos in C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL. So do check other videos of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.